James Jordan has taken to Instagram to inform his followers of his truly horrible ordeal, as his and wife Ola Jordan's daughter Ella had to be rushed to hospital on the same day he discovered their friend and Strictly co-star Robin Windsor had died at the age of 44. The former Strictly Come Dancing professional shared a photo of three-year-old Ella, with a Union Jack bandage on her hand as she rested on a bed, to share the news. He wrote alongside the snap, "What a truly horrible day, from Ella throwing up in the early hours of the morning from coughing so much again. Myself not being able to sleep so going on my phone to see the loss of a Strictly legend and friend, Robin Windsor. Getting to the doctors at 9 a.m. and being sent to the hospital with Ella to have lots more tests, including bloods, very traumatic. Anyway, we all just got home but feel mentally drained. Hope you all had a better one than us. Sending love to all of you." James' wife Ola also addressed the tumultuous day their family had experienced, writing on her own Instagram stories, "What a truly s**t day." To which James replied, "Horrible." Fans and celebrities took to the comments section to send their support to James and Ola.